Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow. In the 30s, they were what you call notorious. Dig up newspapers of that time and you'll see what we mean. Bonnie and Clyde, just a fun couple. They're young, they're in love. And they kill people. From Warner Brothers 7 Arts in Technicolor, Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway are Bonnie and Clyde. They may remind you that today's kids aren't so wild after all.